Let's get it on like it's 1400 AD. Cause it is, and I wanna make a baby. Let's have a kid, so he can help me take care of the cattle. And I know that's not romantic, but goddamn it, I'm a vassal. Let me put an heir in there, let me put a son in your stomach. Let me in that derriere, let me put a bun in the oven. Let me preheat that thing, let me put some butter on your muffin. We already got a dozen offspring, let me make it big as dozen. Girl, I love you, but I got a lot to do. Gotta chop firewood, gotta go to goose. Please conceive so we can sleep for a few. If you got some twins, then you go ahead and make it two. That's a pear, bear fruit. I know that the youngest is two. We can still find him a use. It's hard on the farm. He can throw pebbles at birds, or maybe gather some fruit. The harvest is large, the workers are few. I wish the farm was as fertile as you. I wish that when we get intimate, it would deliver kids, so I got less shit to do. Ooh, damn, I am your man, but I'm also a yeoman. I guess he's a so-so, there's no time for romance. Hear ye, girl, I love you dearly, but the local noble takes a quarter of our total yield yearly. Baby, I'm a serf, I don't got much field realty. I pledge to love you, but I also pledge fealty. You my lady, I'm your liege. Please let me storm your keep. Got the sword for your sheath. Hope your portcull is clean. Let's conceive, that'd be great. Spread your legs like the plague. Put some meat in your eggs, and let's sleep on this hay.